like that, it's over.
Everything we get a day off after day of school.
And when I came to Grace Prep, I got really good friends that I could depend on, and they're really loyal, and it's just like a big family.
But with the opportunity to move out of town, I wouldn't, because of Grace. I would stay here.
I think Grace is the best option because you have the access to the professional teachers at a full-time school, but yet you still get to spend a lot of time with your kids on a Tuesday and Thursday.
You have to be super independent to do your work at home. It's training us for college. We're gonna become adults soon, I guess.
There are two main points. One is that I find this format very parent-honoring. We include the parents in all decisions, in all education, because they, of course, know their students better than anybody else. And the second, as a Christian, is that I feel like we get to tell the whole truth.
I've learned spiritually at Grace Prep that, like, just because someone has a different religion doesn't mean you should, like, shun them.
Because of all the experiments.
The teachers are that way too. They're really supportive of us and encouraging. We really have like relationships with them. I consider them like my friends or like leaders that are in my life.
You can really go to them and ask them about things.
Help you no matter what questions you have.
I have a personal relationship with each one of them. I have 5 kids in one class, 8 kids in another class, and we know each other well enough that it becomes an interactive learning session.
I think my favorite moment of Grace Prep was probably 8th grade year at the end. We had like a big party, and there were like water fights and frosting fights.
And when we built the bikes and we had a sleepover, and it didn't even feel like school again, it just felt like summer again.